everyone's doing all right. Yes, indeed, we are doing down forward 2-4-3-1 again. But I didn't put the again because I actually deleted the stream from earlier because it was only like half an hour and it was dead. So, yeah. Anyways, how are you doing, Don D? You doing all right, man? Tired, but yes. Coolies. Good to hear, my dude. Good to hear. Sweet, man. Yes, I did in fact notice you playing it earlier. I was very intrigued, but I don't really want to watch gameplay because I do intend to buy it myself eventually. And I just want to play it completely fresh. So, yeah. But I'm glad you're having fun, man. I mean, you'd hope so, considering it's, like, you know, it's all 9 films. Lucky Chloe. Excuse me. Huh. Even though ICFC's back, there are still people online. Let's go. True, true. Yes, all 6 films plus plus the spin. yeah, true, man. True words have never been spoken. I don't know, man. I have my opinions. Okay, I take back what I said 2 seconds ago. Maybe it is dead. Still. But I'm not gonna cancel after half an hour. I am gonna keep going. Because I do want to play something at least. Lucky Chloe. I just... Yeah, I'm not very good at any other games. I mean, I'm not very good at this, to be honest, but... Yep, I agree! Oh, for God's sake. I just want to kick butts. Is that too much to ask? Obviously. Yes. Yes. Okay, as we're here, I'm just gonna practice rolling. Although I can't seem to do it because you've got to be very on point with the buttons. So difficult. Well, it's not, but I'm struggling. Oh, for God's sake. The thing is I know I can do it. I've done it. It's just... My hands don't always agree with one another. Even though my brain is like, do this. My hands are like, nah. Nah. Oh, shit! The only bad thing about the prequels is I forgot. All right, fair enough. I don't like sand. It's coarse and rough, and it gets it. Actually, no, I can't continue with that because Lucas will already come in and DMCA me for stealing lines. Round one. Fight. Come to get bodied. Yep. Holy shit. He's literally doing what I did when I started with Chloe. That's hilarious. Yeet, sweet. Yeah, no, he's spamming the crap out of Coffee Grind and Scoop. That's literally all he's doing. I'm gonna be dead. Nope. Nah, I'm dead. Fuck you! And he lets the outro play. Jesus Christ. Get ready for the next battle. I'm gonna just move my mic a second so I can see the entire screen. I won't be able to see chat properly, but screw this. I'm not being defeated by a Chloe. At least not one that's, you know. See, look, he literally just spam shit. Like, you could I should have just done what he's been doing. Fucking hell. Do you know what? Fuck it. Two can play your game, Sonny. Sucks, doesn't it? Eat it. Round three. Fight. Perfect. Round four. Fucking hell. Fight. I'm trying! My hands don't work! He's not dead, but he's close to it. He can't do the just frame either. Eat it! Bitch. Get ready for the next battle. Optimal. But the prequels gave us the best iteration of yes, I agree with that. Not an Obi-Wan fan. Lies! I reckon he's a newbie. Like, so to speak. I know he's at like... Oh my god, serious? I hit the wall, bruh. Round two. Fight. Indeed. Ewan McGregor's. Damn it. This is so toxic. Okay. Boom. Oh, yeah. Great. Yes. Fight. He does. I agree. Shit. I was about to watch.
Get ready for the next battle.
Alright, man. Have fun. Season 7 is fucking insane. Wow. God, imagine watching season 3 over again. Jeez! I mean, to be fair, I should do that. Go back and watch them all. Alright, he's got combos. Jump back. He didn't do it.
KO.
Jesus fuck. This is... This is something else. Jump back. He's not jumping back. If he jumped back, he would have got... I pressed. Fuck. I'm dead. I'm not dead. Let's fucking go. I'm dead.
Final round. Fight.
This is so toxic. This is like peak toxicity. GG's. Oh, that was funny as fuck. GG's, my man. Oh, woman. I don't know. I'm gonna go any. I'm gonna do this, 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 boom.
Welcome to the kingdom, Lucky Chloe.
Lucky Uwu. Oh my god. My spasticity is really playing up tonight. Jesus Christ. I must put a drink everywhere.
Get ready for the next battle.
Oh shit. Fish sticks. Wow, just whiffed right in the face. What? Yes. Nice. Blocker. Oh, nice.
Round three. Fight.
Pop kick. That low is fucking annoying. Damn it.
Round four. Fight.
GG's, my man.
Get ready for the next battle. Fight.
my suit.
Round three. Fight.
What the fuck? That was really weird. Play him one more time and then we'll go back to warm up. Excuse me.
Are you ready?
No.
Round one. Fight.
Hot kick.
Round two. Fight.
What the? Good shit.
Round three. Fight.
Range, bruh. Oh, Jesus. GG's, man. Said it as
Lucky Chloe.
But that's fine. Excuse me. Yeah. Dead.
Welcome to the King Lucky Chloe.
Hey dude, how are you doing, man? Very lovely to see you. And I hope you're feeling slightly better, my dude. Yes, Dondi. Nice, man. I'm glad. Yes, we do. Shit. No! That's what my original plan for Star Wars Sundays was. Fuck!
Round three. Fight.
I don't know why I'm getting so, like, angry at myself. He's way above me. Yes. In my Discord. It's mentioned as one of the first things in general. Fuck it. I'll take that. At least they got one move off. Jesus, that was rough. GG. Holy crap. Oh man. I mean, to be fair, it's no surprise it's dead currently because I CFC.
New challenger.
Yeah. And I did some testing the other day and yeah, it works, so it should be good.
Three,
No, really? You don't say, dumbass. It's dead. It's been dead all day, to be honest. Yep. Oh, man. Why are you calling out your own nickname? What? Oh. It took me a minute. Nice. Yeah, I know. Fucking dumbass.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7.
Hell yeah, man. Although we do live pretty far apart from each other, so I would recommend a car. Or a boost, but probably a car.
New challenger.
Oh, why? Sweet. Yeah, no. Everybody's NICFC, so this is dead, essentially. I don't want to stop streaming, though. That's the thing. Yeah. ICFC is like a big, global, thing. First, it's, like, Asia. And that sort of area, then it's us, the EU, and then after us is America, NA, and yeah, it's always really fun to watch. It stands for the Intercontinental Fight Club, I think. It's been so long, I can't remember. Smashing indeed, my dude. Smashing. Right, I'm gonna change game because it be dead. But I don't know what I wanna play, to be honest. Speaking of. Dude, I don't have money. If I had the money, I would gladly. But, you know. I have to save up because I'm going for a tournament in August, so I've got to, like, get my stick, quote-unquote, repaired, and just cover travel costs and things. Certainly no Lucky Chloe, yeah, it's all good. I'll play Cloud instead. I don't know what I want to play instead. Give me a minute. I'm going to see what I've got available. Because I don't want to do anything too, you know. Fuck it. We'll stick with the fighting game vibe. We'll do this. We go in Soul Calibur, boys. Oh yeah, it does have Kazuya, I forgot. Because he was like one of the last ones to, yeah. Yeah. It's a shout. I need to put thingy back on the window. Where the fuck, I have so many desktop fucking, boom.
Soul Calibur 6.
Yes, quite. Soul Calibur. Hello! Oh, I'm gonna have to change it because my phone's on charge currently. Fuck. It's weirding me out. Because I can see two mice. Oh shit, look. Wait. 777. I think you've got to write it as, you know, so like, you can probably cheat and do this. No. So you basically do, hang on. I wonder if this will work. Ah, oh, fuck you. okay, give me a minute and I'll do it on my phone. Because that way I can actually look for the game. Right, go in here. Go in. What? Oh, I got really confused then. Slashing fun. Nice. Cheers, dude. Soul. Oh my god, what the hell? Soul. Cow. E. Buh. Soul. There we go. Boom. No! F. If. There we go. It correctly reads Soul Calibur 6. Oh, jeez. Right. Let me put this back on charge. There we go. Yeah, I might do a little something. I'm not, you know, I don't play Soul Calibur with the intent to be competitive like I do Tekken. But, you know, it's still a fun game. I will say that much. I mean, Tekken does, kinda. But not really. But kinda, but yeah, but no. A fighting game with an RPG. Yeah. What the hell? Oh, that's why. Wait. I'm a dumbass. I am Duma. Speaking of dumbasses, have you heard from Glenn recently? How's he doing? Yes, I agree with that. Yes. Jesus, dude. Oh well, I mean, he probably had Simone to look after him, right? So it's not all bad, I guess. Jesus, man. Craziness. I mean, you'd expect someone like him not to get the flu, though. Because he's so, like, with his meals and workouts and shit, he's like... But yeah, I suppose the human body works in very weird ways. Oh, why are you being massively annoying? You fucking pain in my butt. God's sake. Pain and suffering. Pog. Is there anything you want me to do specifically? I mean, I'm down to do whatever. Like, I can redo, like, sections of, like, the character stories. Or, yeah. I don't know. Yeah, I thought it was the same. I mean, my throat was really like the... Yeah, so I can't... Damn, dude. That's just the arcade. Arcade is fun. I tried yesterday and I spent... Oh, shit, man. Yeah, sure. I think it was two. But I can't remember. Yeah, it was. Let's go. Stage one.
A merchant ship replete with riches attracts more chaos than customers.
Hey, Gloomy, can I kill this one?
Let me show you my blade's beauty.
Battle one. Fight.
Yeah, no, I have a thing for Tira, I think. As much as I don't want to admit it, she's, yeah. I've actually forgotten what the ultimate is. You love women who would too. Yes. Yes. No, not that. That one. Alright. No. I just like pain. I'm strange like that.
In the cursed castle hall, warriors dance in a masquerade of death.
Yes. Yes.
Quench your thirst.
I will gladly take that title. Oh, you motherfucker. Ow! Where did I even go? I just disappeared. I keep trying to do Tekken combos and I'm like, this is not Tekken! I am genius. I'm really not. Jesus Christ.
The desire for power leads the warriors to the arid desert.
Woo!
I found a new one! Lucky me!
That weapon, a bird of passage?
Battle one. Fight!
Yeah.
To your last breath.
Fair enough, dude. Hell yeah. Whew. Bruh.
Hey,
I think after I've done this, I might call it a stream, to be honest. Because, yeah. I feel bad keeping you from Clone Wars, kind of.
I found a new one! Collect-
My mission is what matters, not you.
Battle one. Fight!
Whenever I play, I'm like, don't call me a cow when I lose, because cool means oh. Good in a week. Lol. Yes, Connie. Fair enough.
Stand. Fight to the last.
Battle. Three. Fight.
Yes.
How many more should I send to the grave?
Hell yeah. This game is fun. Oh god, mirror match, let's go. Mommy and mommy.
A single slash can cut even the frozen air in two. To the last one standing.
Battle! Three. Fight!
Let's see! Here we go! What do you want to play?
evasion was sexy. Playing victory. What should play? Assassin's Creed Valhalla. The game is good, but the game is even better because the lead, both male and female, are Danish actors doing the voice. Nice. Danes are very pog. Yoshi, ooh, Yoshimitsu!
The winds fan the
foul demon.
It's gonna be fun.
Battle one, fight.
Victory goes to the last one.
That was fine. Yeah, exactly. Exactly. What the war? My man,
the battle is over.
Hawang, Hawang, these nuts.
Of ancient battles slumber eternally unknown.
I found a new one! Lucky me!
Very well. But I have questions of my own.
Yo!
Battle one. Fight!
Got it. The OG from Soul Blade. Nice.
Fight to your last breath.
Battle two. Fight.
Victory goes to
battle or death. Let us fight.
Woo! Let's go. Sweet. I will take that. Yeah, I mean, I wasn't really like playing to like beat a certain time, but you know, it's all good. It was fun. Soul Calibur is fun. And the people that play it competitively are absolutely insane. Yeah, man. You too, dude. That's fair. That's completely fair enough, man. It's not everyone's thing. Yo, dude, thanks so much for chilling with me. Appreciate it as always. You are a legend. Much love, my dude. I'll see you soon, man.